I have two children, Maya, who is 13, and my youngest, Serena, is 11. Maya likes outdoor activities, enjoys swimming, enjoys hanging out with her friends and having sleepovers and just the typical teenage things. Maya went to school, I believe it was a Monday, and Tuesday she woke up and she was completely yellow and jaundiced. And she was very eager to go to school. She was getting dressed and combing her hair, and I looked at her and said, "There is no way you're going to school, honey." And I immediately called a friend of mine who is a physician, and she sent us over to the urgent care that she works at. They ran some tests there and immediately sent us over to Phoenix Children's Hospital to the ER. When we arrived at Phoenix Children's, everybody that works there is very kind and gentle. They treat us like family. And within a couple of days, the test came back and they narrowed it down to Wilson's disease. Wilson's disease is the body is not able to metabolize copper. And it's a rare disease, and it happens in 1 in 30,000 people. At first, they didn't know how serious her disease was. They did know that she needed a liver transplant. Her entire life, she was this active child, and we, for the most part, we never had to go see a doctor for any type of illnesses except for, you know, the average cold or flu. Even though she was put on the very top of the list for a liver transplant, they didn't know if one would come in soon enough in order for them to save her life. I do remember looking at one of the doctors, and I asked him to please do everything he can to save my daughter's life. When Maya first got her liver, she was in the ICU. It was a little less than 2 months, and then they moved her down to the regular floor. And because she has a new liver, she no longer has Wilson's disease. Phoenix Children's Hospital saved my daughter's life.